All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Harry Barr, the CEO of New Age Metals. And Harry, it's good to see you again. How are you?
Good, and yourself, Steve?
I'm doing very well. And exciting news out from the company today. You've begun your drill program at the Lithium One Project in Manitoba. So just tell me a bit about this drill program, Harry. How much you doing and what's it designed to do?
Yeah, this is part of our $1.8 million budget that is funded by our partner, Mineral Resources, the fifth largest producer in the world from Australia. And it's our first drill program this year. We did do a program on lithium two last year. So we've got two programs planned. This is a minimum of 1,000 meters. It's on our Lithium One project, which is the furthest one to the south. Not far from Winnipeg, probably about 130 kilometers.
Yeah, so you're going to do about 10 holes here, and it's helicopter-supported drilling. So maybe you can sort of explain to everyone so they understand what type of drilling you're doing here.
Well, it's basically just hard rock drilling, looking for drilling through the pegmatite, looking for spodumene in the pegmatite, which should have lithium and possibly cesium and possibly tantalum.
How excited are you to get this done? I know you've been probably waiting for a while to get this drill program underway, and this is an exciting project with some great opportunity here.
A lot of pegmatites on surface here, some good numbers we've had from surface sampling. So yeah, we're quite excited to get the drilling going. We have done a lot of field work this summer and a lot more to go, a part of the $1.8 million. But as I said, two drill programs planned, with the second one being back on lithium too, which we drilled late last fall in November sometime. So yeah, quite excited to get the drilling going in our lithium division this year.
Harry, give me sort of a timeline for this. So how long is this going to take you? And will you be sending to the lab when it's completed or during the middle of it?
Yeah, we'll probably send in a couple batches, Steve. And I would expect this will be a fairly quick program in the 3 to 4 week range.
All right, sounds good. Harry, great to see you again. Thanks very much.
Thank you very much for your time today.
All right, there's Harry Barr, CEO of New Age Metals.